Tonight, Philadelphia Phillies going to open up the NLCS against the Arizona Diamondbacks.
And so we send Fox 43 Sean Stryker to the city of brotherly love on a Monday morning. Mm-hmm. So he gets to, you know, hang out at a ballpark, wear the red, have the fun. So, Sean, what do you have for us this morning?
We got a lot. You know, obviously, as fans, we watch these games. We guess what the players are experiencing when they're out here on the field with the 45,000 screaming fans just kind of empowering them. We don't really know what they get to experience. Milt Thompson, he knows what it's like to play, to coach. Obviously, it's a very exciting time for us fans. What's it like for these players?
Oh, it's unbelievable. Like I said, this is the best home field advantage in baseball, and they get those guys going. They get fired up. Their adrenaline gets to rise, and, you know, the one thing as a player, you just need to stay cool and just play your game.
When you watch at home, you can just tell the difference. You have the fans standing on their feet. Watching last series when they were in Atlanta, it just doesn't look like it's as fun. It doesn't look like the crowd is into it. I'm sure they are. I'm not knocking the Atlanta fans. But for this team to come out here, second year in a row, make it to the NLCS, is there more pressure? Is there less pressure? Do they feel more confident? What do you think these players are feeling?
I call it unfinished business. Yeah. You know, we got to the World Series last year and we just came up a little short. Rob Thompson said, we just need to go back and win four games. So that's the thing. Get there and then find a way to get four games.
Yeah, and of course, once you're there once, it's not enough just to get there. You want to win. I know you won it with the team in 2008. What do you think it would mean to, I know what it would mean to me, obviously I'm a huge fan, but what do you think it means to this city just to have this team fight? I mean, this team kind of embodies the city. So what does it mean for them?
Oh, it means a lot. I mean, you know, these guys love this fan base and they just want to win it for them. Mm-hmm. You know, it's nothing like a parade down Broad Street. You know, I got to witness that in 2008 and it's a magical thing. It's something that you will never forget.
Yeah. All right. Well, thank you so much. Of course, game one tonight. First pitch is at 8:07. If you guys are going to be watching from home, I'm going to be watching from home. I'm going to be tired tomorrow, Jackie and Alex. We all know that. But that's okay, because you know what carries you through? The adrenaline, especially if it's a big win.
Hey,
oh, Danielle,
Sean.
I'm sorry. Danielle, I know you're a big fan as well.
Sean, I have a Chase Utley jersey I pulled out of the closet at my mom's house. So I'm ready. I'm there with you. Thank you.